What is going on, guys? Welcome to the video. Fantastic day here in Australia. Well, technically it's the same day as the previous video, but if you didn't see the last one, then you don't know that. We got Christian over here taking photos. We got Rob, the athlete, just looking freaking awesome. We got Igoria being a model. Oh my gosh, just killing it. So I'm gonna document this. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. And I can't wait so we can break apart the time for dinner
at the Atlantic. I was hoping we were gonna go to the Pacific, but you know, I'll take what I can get. Hey, good day. Good day.
So today I did like 45
at this fancy restaurant. Got a steak. Really, really good. How's yours, man?
Pretty good, man.
Yeah?
Pretty good.
How's your not steak?
That'd be fine. As soon as Max goes to that
Whoa! Pretty cool, dude. Dude, that is lit. It seems like a fire hazard. Rob, what are we getting, man?
Tim Tam is meant to be an Australian delicacy, so I think it would be rude if we didn't get Tim Tam.
Is this gelato or ice cream?
We're gonna go for the ice cream.
Wow, I wish I had some ice cream. Wait a second, that's not ice cream. That's a paper towel rack! Wait, that's not paper towel rack. That's just napkins. Alright, ice cream. Hey! Now you might be like, Max, why did you buy the sample size of ice cream?
Turns out in Australia, they serve ice cream for ants. Because I think I could eat this whole, this is the large, by the way. This is large. This is the large. This is the biggest size they have. Get off me, dude. You wanna fight? On purpose. Now you're throwing it back in my face. On purpose. What is going on, guys? Good morning. Fantastic day down under. Christian and I are currently speed walking to the gym. We have about 2 hours, so we need to be at the expo, and everyone else is at another workout facility, so we're gonna go hit some legs before we go stand on our feet for like 6 hours.
You gotta tell them why we're not at the same one.
Huh?
Why are we not at that facility?
Because
we don't know where it is.
Yeah.
No service.
Yeah, we have no service. Christian's also cramping because he had breakfast.
Okay, so this entire workout, we only have about 45, 50 minutes, so you can definitely get an effective workout in that amount of time. And a lot of people may only work out for an hour, but if you're, is there something on my lens? Hold on, guys. If you're used to working out for long periods of time, and you're in a time crunch, the key is lower rest time and just keeping that heart rate up, keeping the intensity high, especially if you're working out with someone else. You keep the chitter chatter down, which is hard because me and Christian just gossip like a bunch of little schoolgirls. Christian's wearing shorts, the new Alphalete shorts, which look really good. I'm rocking the only sample of the black and gold compression pants, which will be coming out eventually. Oh, okay. Same as the silver pants, just black.
It's gold. You know the thing about gold?
Huh?
The thing about gold, it's really easy to make gold look cheap. By like the tones and shades, that looks high quality gold, man. Is that real gold?
You heard it here first. Yeah,
bro, is it real gold?
Yep.
Oh my God, bro.
Yeah.
Wow.
Same. I'm gonna keep the price the same too. This workout is going really well so far. We've done extensions, leg curls, leg press, about four sets each, 12, 15 reps, and just burning through them. I've always said, guys, the key to, personally, I think a big key to deadlift is a very strong posterior chain. Your lumbars, your back, hamstrings, glutes, huge contributor to deadlift, I think, especially in the sumo form, because it's a lot more hamstring glute dominant. So I've always been a fan of trying to go heavy and hammering out like hamstring exercises.
Yeah, your hamstrings are pretty strong.
Yeah, well, doing sumo for so long will build up your hamstrings, and then just really putting, like I usually do maybe a one more exercise for my hamstrings than quads, but obviously you don't want to overdevelop your hamstrings before your quads, but luckily both my legs are, quads and hamstrings are underdeveloped, so it's all good in the hood, dude. Final exercise, I think, running out of time. Ran into a couple people at the gym, which was always cool, but that definitely affected our workout time. But we're gonna see everyone at the expo. Excited about that. I think I might die or I'm gonna walk back. See ya.
It's kind of funny that we're like just having a conversation while you're like, just do one leg at a time.
Solid workout. Headed back to the hotel. We do. I just forgot to work out calves. Next time. Next time, dude.
It's expo time. It's expo time. It's expo time.
Ready for the big day? Day
ready,
one?
Ready, man. I don't know where anyone is. We got a lot of athletes here, as you can see.
Yeah, everyone's here right now.
Okay, so crowd's amped up. I'm out, amped up. I don't want to talk about it, but myself and Rob, we're actually wearing a small.
Non-lifters, pretty much.
When shirts haven't been washed or dried, they're like their normal size.
Stop making excuses, man. Just put the small on.
So now it's an actual medium, dude. Let's get out there. Girl, put your love on me. So I'm not an athlete. So I'm like, me and Christian are like best friends. You hear that, Christian? Best friends, dude. I got bananas for potassium, so much sour candy, like I got Tim Tams, which I've never, you know, I'm gonna eat this on camera. First time ever having a Tim Tam, and these are chocolate mint. I don't even know what the hell a Tim Tam is. It's because it's got a cool name though. It's like a little cookie.
Is it two of them? I don't know.
Like pretty good.
So I've traveled out of the country twice. Canada, Australia. In Canada, I asked for unsweet tea. That blew their minds. They're like, what? Tea? Like just tea with no sugar in it. They're like it's not a thing up there apparently. In Australia, it's not a thing to get double meat.
That was the hardest thing to explain ever.
So like, it's interesting.
Just add the chicken and then do it.
Yeah,
again.
I was like, I just want just double chicken. Like, I'll we'll have to see if we can do that. What's it? But hey, you know, hey, win in Rome.
Like
Kapow guy,
really, I don't know
which apparently
is.
Doesn't come with rice, but
looks good, dude.
Not on camera.
All right, so we just got to the gym. There's like an EHP event going on. We ran into some subscribers here.
Look at that, rocking the EF hats all the way in Australia. So sweet. So we get a workout in right now. Just had a sick workout. That edit was me and your boy Maddie Pissarro.
Killed it, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna go visit Maddie very, very soon.
Very soon.
Up in New York.
We do, might do a meetup. So anyone from New York watching, let us know where you want us to meet.
Yeah, dude. Now Rule Up Lipset and Javon are, we're going to get some, going to get some breakfast.
Wrong one.
How's that imitation crab?
Bro, so good. How's your muscleless sandwich?
Yeah, never had Subway in Australia, so I figured I had to try it out. They don't have mustard. What? Here we go. Day two. I was close. Well, you're looking good, man. Keep up the good work. And before you know it, you're gonna be swoller than the Guma. Okay. That's what we all strive for, man. One day.
Need all the sour patches for
that. Big what you have to.
Awesome.
Thank you so much. I would love to do it, bro.
Thanks for a lot.
Oh yeah, man. Very nice to meet you, buddy. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? It's day two here at Expo. Insane in the membrane. Did I say that yesterday? Insane in the membrane? I don't know. Insane in the membrane. Line is even longer. Energy's up. I haven't even taken a break. I don't need to take breaks. You wanna know why? Because I live on energy and candy. Someone's already brought me a potato. Literally.
Okay, so I'm extremely exhausted. Had a fantastic day at the expo meeting everyone. I know I say this at the end of the expos, but like it really is amazing to me, especially being on the other side of the freaking world, meeting people. People were staying in line for like 4 to 6 hours just to say what's up, which is like everyone in Australia, very, very nice. I butchered some names, but it was great meeting everyone. And like, it's so surreal that something that I started like 4 years ago, just making YouTube videos, picking up a camera and put myself out there, I would be in Australia meeting people that watch me be an idiot on YouTube. But the Alphalete booth killed it. We killed it, dude. It was a lot of fun. My voice is so down. I think I exude the energy of like 6 people during expos. So everyone kept coming up and be like, Max, how do you have so much energy? And I'm like, because you're waiting in line for hours and hours. And if you got up here, and I was just like, hi, nice to meet you. My name is Max. Do you want to get a photo? No, I have to make sure you're having the best time ever. But gonna wrap the video up here. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying these Australia vlogs. And hit the thumbs up button if you enjoyed it. I think we're gonna crank out like 1, maybe 2 more videos in this little Australia series. And then I leave on Monday at midnight and I get home on Wednesday. And then it's the 10,000 calorie challenge, baby.
gotta hear it again. Wait on. Yeah, go ahead, dude. Dude, watch.